Pittsburgh and my second win, so I'm very proud of that.
Pittsburgh's good for you, right?
Yeah, they're good for me. I live in Greene County.
Oh,
and
in Greene County.
I train with my WVU coach. So I grew up in West Virginia, living in Pennsylvania now, and I'm up in Pittsburgh a lot, so this is like my home city.
what was easy about today's course for you?
Nothing was really easy about it. It's a marathon, and it's warm out there, and it's always about who's willing to tough it out when it gets hard. I mean, who's willing to hurt the most, and I knew that it meant more to me than anyone out there, so I had to go for the win.
What do you mean more to you than anyone else out there?
I'm from this area. The Pittsburgh Marathon has been so great in supporting me as an elite runner, and I mean, I just love the people here. We're big fans of the Pirates, and I mean, my husband and I are up here all the time, so this is home, and the Pittsburgh Marathon staff really embraced me.
A lot of people here to cheer you on, being a local girl?
Yeah, my family's here. I've got my a whole bunch of my family, my parents, my brothers, sisters, sister-in-laws, and my husband.
What's next? I heard something about the Olympics, possibly?
Yeah, I have the Olympic trials in next February, so that's my next huge goal. I really want to make the team, so I have work to do, but this is a great stepping stone.